This tutorial will cover the selection and merge pods, which allow the programming of conditional statements. The selection pod is a green and white computer mouse-shaped pod. It has a cord extending from one long edge, two ports on the opposite edge, and two gear-shaped dials on top. One dial has two spokes, and the other dial has three spokes. The selection pod allows different paths to be taken through a program depending on the value set on its two dials. Each dial has a port related to it on the same side as the dial. Both dials can be set to any value between 1 and 8. When the selection pod is connected, a click is heard, and a block of code appears on the app with an if-else statement. If the statement is true, the program chooses the path of the two-spoke dial. If the statement is false, the program chooses the path of the three-spoke dial. In this example, the selection pod is connected to the hub. On the selection pod, the two-spoke dial is set to 4 and has a play pod connected with the duck sound selected. The three-spoke dial is set to 6 and has a play pod connected with the cat sound selected. The dials are set so that the statement reads, "If 4 is greater than 6." This statement is false, so when the program runs, it will choose the path of the three-spoke dial and play the cat sound.
Thread for animals. If 4 is greater than 6, play duck for 1 times speed. Else, play cat for 1 times speed. And if. End thread.
To return to the main program, the merge pod is used. The merge pod is a solid green and white pod in the shape of a computer mouse. It has two cords extending from one long edge and a single port in the opposite notched edge. The merge pod has no dials on top. The merge pod allows the two paths from the selection pod to join back together. Connect the merge pod's cords to the ports on the end of each path coming from the selection pod. To continue the program, connect the next command pod in the program to the port on the merge pod.